Trader Joe's just released a non-dairy oat milk creamer that has brown sugar flavoring. For all of you Starbucks brown sugar shaken espresso lovers out there, this one is for you. So this is the recipe that nobody asked for, but I'm going to share anyway, and it's how I make the brown sugar shaken espresso with Trader Joe's oat milk creamer. So I make my coffee in a mocha pot, then I add a tablespoon of sugar, a pinch of vanilla and salt, and add in my coffee. I like to go light on the coffee, I add a little ice, and then I shake it up. Once you've got a nice layer of foam on top, I uncap it, add in some more ice, then pour in my brown sugar creamer and stir it all up to enjoy. The creamer is a tad sweet but tastes like maple.